Developer Options Android Use and Enable. Do you know how to turn off or enable developer options in Android? Few individuals are aware of the Developer Options menu in their Android phone's settings. Many of these tools are used by technical professionals, but knowing how to enable developer option on Android may help you get more out of your phone. The number of tools and settings in the Developer Options menu can be overwhelming at first, but once you get the hang of it, it becomes second nature. This video will show you why you should turn on developer mode and how to turn on and turn off developer option on Android. So, if you're curious, just watch the entire video. If you want to skip to the part that you are interested, just look for the timestamps in the description of the video. What exactly is Android developer mode? The Android Settings app includes a developer options tab that allows you to alter system behaviors to better assess and debug your app's performance. You can enable USB debugging, collect a bug report, provide visual feedback for taps, flash window surfaces as they change, and many other things. Advantages of developer's mode. The developer options menu can be used to improve app performance. You won't have as many development options if you're running an older version of Android. Some of the advantages of using the developer mode are that developer settings allow you to increase the performance of your phone in a variety of ways. The animation on an Android smartphone may be sped up or slowed. The animation scale settings are available in the developer options menu. Reducing the size of the animation will help to speed up a sluggish Android smartphone. By increasing the animation scale, you can improve the performance of your Android smartphone. Accelerate video games and software apps. Turning on the Force 4x MSAA option in developer settings will increase the visual quality of your phone's display for graphic-intensive games and apps. If your phone lacks a powerful graphics processing unit, turning on this feature may cause problems. Using a USB device for debugging. You can enable or disable USB debugging in your phone's developer options. When you select this option, a computer can send commands and files to your device. You can also use USB debugging to add private data and settings to your Android phone. You must leave this option enabled for security reasons. Turn it off when you have completed the project. To enable USB debugging, simply move the USB debugging slider to the right. Create a password for your backups on your PC. If you want to create the backup via USB or on your desktop, you can password protect it. You will be unable to access your account if you forget your password. Use fake location on your phone. You can hide your location from some online services or applications by using the Mock Location app option in developer settings. This allows you to complete online chores invisibly, leaving no trace. Stay awake while your phone is charging. When you select the Stay Awake option, your screen will not turn off while charging and will remain fully functional. This function allows you to use your applications while the phone is charging. This ensures that all functionalities that need screen activity can be used even when the phone is charging. CPU utilization. Selecting the Show CPU utilization option will display the current system load of your device's central processing unit. This is necessary for determining whether your device is experiencing speed issues and for assessing its overall efficiency. Current processes. Examine the Operating Services option to identify which programs are using the most RAM and which are running in the background. Selecting this option will allow you to view which applications are actively in use and which are cached, allowing you to make educated decisions about which apps to delete from your phone. Download the software to a portable storage device. If your Android smartphone's internal storage is restricted, you can install programs directly from your SD card. This is prohibited by a big number of apps. As a result, the Force Allow External Applications option is enabled. Minimize the quantity of work done in the background. If you discover that a large number of applications are taking up more space in memory than your device can handle, you can disable the Limit Background Processes option to prevent them from operating in the background. How do I enable Android's developer mode? Follow the instructions to turn on developer option on your Android device. To begin, navigate to your phone's settings by tapping the gear symbol in the taskbar. At the bottom of the options list, tap System. If you don't find this option, look for Option About Device or Option About Phone. Tap Build number 7 times in the list of possibilities. A notification displays explaining that developer mode has been activated. Get back to About Device or System. There you should see a new option called Developer Settings. How to turn off developer options on Android. If you no longer need the developer options, you can disable them in Settings. If you don't want the developer choices to be visible, you can entirely hide them under the Settings menu. To do so, follow the steps. Return to your Android device's Settings page. Click on the developer's option you wish to disable on the Settings screen. You'll notice a tab where you can disable your developer's choice by clicking on it. To completely disable the mode, turn it off. If you use developer settings appropriately, you may be able to save time and effort when using your Android smartphone for a variety of tasks. Understanding what your device's developer settings do reveals the device's untapped potential. That's all there is to it when it comes to how to enable or disable developer mode on Android. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments area below. If you stayed until the end, please show your appreciation by liking the video. Also, leave us a comment down below and subscribe for more tech videos. Have a great day.